Well, this is the first time you're on the video, Johnny. First time you're on the holiday video. What's your first words going to be?
I'm going to take a lesson on.
It's an original theory, Andrew. It's a guaranteed success. It's the best $200 in me, and I'll double your term.
You in, Katie? Look at her, eating her burger.
Live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your world and I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I'm through this groove. Party people in the house, move. Jacking it. Oh, that's disgusting.
Yeah. I wasn't.
Wasn't all the wank tissue there then?
Yes.
How many today? How many have you had so far?
What
today? Is that where you come home?
No, I came in to get
to bed. Did you?
Yeah, but I'm sleeping now.
Yeah. Where's all that stuff from?
I don't know, I don't want to do this strip.
Yeah, he thought you were.
And then James started crying. Do you know why he started crying? Because he couldn't go to the strip club. Because he didn't want to go with Elliot.
Because I didn't want to go with Elliot.
Why is that?
Look at him.
I would have loved to have gone to a strip club. Because I've got the horn tonight.
Yes, just
so you can... Look at Andrew. Look how excited Andrew is now.
Look at that,
mate. Oh! What an elastic
That's not
erection.
The first time he's bashed me off.
When was the first time?
Yeah, when was it, Elliot? Yesterday. That's just so...
James, resist it. Just go put him, just give him a punch or something. If you're not enjoying it, just give him a punch off like everyone else would.
Ow.
Don't just do it because I said so.
No, James is that kind of kinky sex. That just makes me want to come harder.
Well, yeah, buy me, buy me.
I ignore it, it'll go away.
All right, let's quash these gay rumours, James. What did you buy from the gift shop?
Motorbike wind chime.
Say it again for the camera.
Motorbike wind chime.
James, who did you buy them for?
For myself.
And his gay lover, Elliot.
Yeah.
Elliot, you're so lucky I didn't fucking bash your face in them.
You wish.
Hey, you wish.
James!
In a minute, I'm fucking gonna batter you, I'm not joking anymore.
Yeah, but you're not joking.
I really am gonna fucking kick off and kick the shit out of you, and it's not funny.
James, I like you to see you.
Just go away!
Yeah. Like, he's gonna kick off. James gonna kick off in a fucking football table.
You use your hands in the football table.
Prick. First mistake.
That's the whole strip there, isn't it?
You want your camera?
That's where we're staying, just there. MGM right up there. Looks like Caesar's Palace. What was that? I missed it. Oh my goodness. Jesus. Yes, this will be good. Do some dancing to the music. That's it. And now incorporate that viewer. Andrew, dance.